staring at
So, Selvis, I left for a while. I came back. I was not gone very long, just long enough to call a match. Alright, so we've got Liyrex, our boy, versus EpicX92. He plays a lot of characters, I think. He's got a... He's playing Toon now. Oh, we can leave Roy as is. Let's play Toon. He played Mewtwo against me. So, you know, if I had one, I would be playing Liyrex and maybe... I'm getting better, but not that much better. Nah, even percents, Epic X having no issue getting back to Sado. Missing a grab, but not really getting heavily punished for it. Not getting hit by that neutral beat either. The dare summoned him up and then responding to the dare with his own right there. The first, I think it was the first bomb I've seen. Liyrex on platform, and EpicX will not get the tech there. He's not out of the game yet. He's 62% on Liyrex's first stock, but avoiding the dare of the Ken combo. Oh, and still avoiding that F smash. I don't know exactly what he did, but. That dare, not hitting and then not getting punished, but that missed grab did get punished. And he takes that first stock up on the next. That's 74% though, pretty quick though, and a missed up tilt, and got EpicX up in the air. A forward tilt will not quite take it, but that may. Does EpicX still have his jump? Oh, he pulled that bomb up, but it's not gonna help him in time. Alright, so Liyrex, up again. You see a character switch from EpicX? Nope, he will not. I smiled at Riley, but he didn't smile back. Very good. No, I can see that with commentator cams. Or with player cams, I mean. EpicX with a little person lead. I don't want to say anything. I don't want to chase. He's doing well. He's doing okay. That's super 7% though. Yeah, use this to his advantage. Okay. EpicX will. Oh my god. I think that was a down smash. EpicX is tossing the projectile aside of Liyrex on that ledge. It's doing a lot of fares out there. I noticed that Liyrex just shield the boomerang every time it comes at him. I'm wondering if that is something that EpicX could pick up on, and I'm not really sure how, but I think that might be interesting to look into. The other does not connect. I think the blue, Roy's blue flames are pretty interesting. Oh, and that will take EpicX's first stop. One F smash, I'm not sure exactly what Tink's moves will kill, but an F smash definitely will kill. That will kill. Maybe Bear, maybe Fair, I don't know. It was an aerial, that's all I know. Seeing Liyrex putting on some percent, not letting EpicX land at all. Tossing a bomb, making it so he can land. There we go. Still in this for sure. And you can build up a lot of percent with those quick aerials. And yeah, just like that, this game is almost back to even. Like, it's putting a good showing here for sure. He's got that bomb in his hand. Liyrex air dodged through that boom. And that will take the game. It's pretty doing that. This boom quit out, as I call it. We have 1-1 here. Bonds to Liyrex and EpicX92. Oh, so what I was saying before is Liyrex added some new mods earlier today, or last night, I believe. I wasn't sure about them, but what they were. Oh, we're seeing a Corrin switch from Liyrex. I think it's... I'm not sure exactly what. Hello. 2-0. Okay. 2-0? Okay. I'll update that after this. It's not a... I'm not in my head. Actually, what's going on? So I didn't know who was going to play. Oh, I'm really sorry. I just smacked my knee on the table and shook everything. DQ's got a hot pocket. It smells really good. I think EpicX probably doesn't have a lot of Corrin experience. So what the heck is the skin? It looks like naked buggy. I want like a pause to see it. Oh, and I can't explain what happened last season, George. It was a little bit crazy. I'm really proud of EpicX92 though. I think that and a counter on something above ledge. Max, up an entire full stock. I'm not sure if Toon has any like gimping type moves that could close this out real quick. But maybe yes. That will not do it though. Max taking that 2-1. What is that Corrin skin? It looks like naked bunny. She's got a top on, but I couldn't see it.
But Andrew and Sylvie actually.
They're already playing.
Drew and Salvis. Yeah, why not? You too.
Hey Drew, we have to play on stream.
Okay.